I was trying to cross the street when I tripped and spilled my coffee on a man who yelled at me. Then he walked off in a hurry, now he's gonna be late for work. So we called his secretary, said to cancel his appointment with the guy. But he's here right now, standing in my house, and someone turns the music loud. Grocery bags full of alcohol and chocolate chip cookies. Saw a dress that was amazing in the window of a boutique, so I went across the street.